as you probably already know.
There's another song called Leech Bleeders.
No.
Leech Bleeders.
That's her name.
Sorry. We ain't got a set list or anything. Anything is possible.
What's next?
I don't know, that's why I'm trying to think of a song.
Does anybody know any classics?
Oh shit, it's all gone wrong.
We haven't got any hits yet, but in a few years we might have a hit if we're lucky. You can cheer for that. Hey, we'll do a song. He's not even here, but this goes out to Body Vodka Eyes because he's got gout. I don't know what gout is.
It's something to do with wine and red meat, isn't it?
And this song is about, I wrote it for him because everywhere I go, he thinks I'm the drummer in Eastfield, so I wrote him a song called I'm Not the Drummer in Eastfield.
Love with a watermelon.
George honestly shagged the watermelon.
It wasn't love. It was
not a fucking joke.
I threw the watermelon in the garden after I finished with it, and then my mum and dad came home the next day. He's doing some gardening, and he found the holy watermelon. It's very confusing.
And George thought after that embarrassment, oh, I better make a song about that. It's not every day your parents catch you shagging a watermelon.
Sometimes I get lonely without female company, and I'm always horny.
So what do I do?
the woman for you. You're a powerful student and you're ready. You're ready to fuck a watermelon. Yeah, but you're a little bit. Oh,
you let it soak for an hour or so and then you're ready.
You gotta warm it up a bit in hot water. Otherwise it's like fucking a cold, dead watermelon.
I like the new lyrics, but you should have told the rest
and
of
us. And that's just weird.
Strange, isn't it?
Oh,
don't knock it till you tried it!
We're back here again now, where the fuck are we gonna play?
The next one.
We should have a set list. If we have a set list, Chris, we'll have a next one in mind.
We should have known that earlier then.
Got a set list on.
Yes.
I wish you could play then.
We'll do Bloody Scum, song about the police. Hey, Chris, have you noticed that rich Scargan ain't here tonight, so it's a shame he ain't here because he's a lot better than George. George has got to learn his parts and you don't know him, so hopefully it'll go well. I noticed when David Cameron got in, a lot of bands were like, oh, we can write a good political song about that because he's a right cunt. So we beat them all there, and this song's called
The living turds must be crushed. Sing along.
Well, because nothing rhymes with camping.
Living turds! As far as we're all concerned, there's a lot of good bands from Birmingham, and with third best, easily. Angry Itch is second best, easily. But the best young, good looking punk band from Birmingham are a band called Brassic, so we're going to play a Brassic song. It's called Pelt!
I'll go first.
massive. Right, here we go. Man, the greatest guitarist I've ever met. Come on,
look what I'm doing. I'm a fish out of water.
Stop this bullshit right now.
Open your eyes, try and wake up. Open your mouth, take a deep breath. Look at your face, try to touch your breath.
You, mate.
Yay! You're a special little boy, well done.
So we've got 6 minutes left, that means we could do about 10 short songs. I reckon. This song's called Open Your Eyes.
That's it.
That's good, let's do another short one. Jugra, baby!
George
popped to Austria for a couple of months to see Phil, our illustrious singer. And George, while George was there, one of my friends came around my house and he shit his pants outside my front door and had to go straight back home and change his underpants. And I thought, that's amazing, I've got to make a song about that. But also,
it's so embarrassing, Eddie!
Miraculously, around the same time, while he was away, while I hadn't spoke to him, while he was in Austria, he did the same thing, he fucking shit his pants. And when he came back, I said, oh, you can write the second verse then about when you shit your pants. And that's how this masterpiece came apart. It's called The World Is My Toilet. One more song, our best song. This song's called Who's Sellin'?
Police, thank you. you guys.
Fuck the police!